Very good afternoon, folks. Welcome to Cast Live. This is the host Shiraz. We bring a very good deal on one of my favorite brands, which is a Volkswagen Polo 1.2 liter petrol Trendline. It's a 2011 model, driven just 37,000 kilometers on record. It's a second owner Trendline variant, come loaded with features like power steering, two-door power windows, AC, center locking, dual tone interiors, and many more other features as well. The body line is Ferrari red in color, excellent in condition. The car has priced at just ₹3,35,000 only, and it also comes with 1 year warranty free exclusively from Cars Life. And the only expense of the car is just making insurance, which is worth about ₹5,000. That's it. Apart from that, there's no other expense, nothing whatsoever. Car is just fantastic and beautiful. Let's have a look at the entire review of the car. We'll take you to the interior analysis, mechanical condition, bodyline analysis, and the pricing and the loan details will all be explained. Stay tuned and watch the video on the Volkswagen Polo coming right away. Like I said, this is the beautiful Ferrari red Polo, 1.2 liter petrol, Trendline, 2011 model. As you can see, the entire body line quite genuine, beautiful in condition. Quite beautiful, as you can see, red and shining. No accidents, nothing. Beautiful at the back, except small dot scratches at the back bumper. No other scratches, nothing. You can see quite beautiful at the back side as well. It's a proper Bangalore registration. All good tires. You can see the left side of the body line as well. Quite beautiful, very neat and clean. So the interior is all quite beautiful right here. That's the Volkswagen Polo for you. So let's have a look at the interior analysis once. Explain. As you can see, it's a dual tone interiors. You have two door power windows. Interiors need to be washed and clean. It's an original company interiors. Nice manual 5-speed gearbox, AC controls, Pioneer CD player with USB and AUX option, power steering, two door power windows at the front side, door lock unlock options. Only 37,000 kilometers driven. Only seat cover needs a little wash. As you can see, back side you have normal windows. To put extra power window will cost you 7,500 only. Backside seats are also dirty, that has to be cleaned, or you can put nice leather interiors, will cost you about ₹600 extra added. As you can see, that's the front view of the dashboard. Let's have a look at the entire analysis of the car, where I'll explain the entire bodyline analysis, where all the car is painted, accidents if any whatsoever will be explained by this beautiful small gadget. All the secrets of the car will be revealed. Let's try start from the right side fenders. You can see this is genuine. Anything if goes minus, that means the car is painted once. Back on the right side front door, it's in genuine condition, no accidents and no repaint. As you can see, the doors, company sealing is all intact and genuine here. No accidents, nothing whatsoever. Even on the A pillar is all genuine. The right side back door, it's all genuine, no accidents and no repaint. As you can see, no replacements as well. It's all genuine and company sealing all intact, and all the C pillar is also sealed in condition, no accidents. The right side quarter panel is also genuine, no accidents, no repaint. The back boot of the car is quite genuine as well, no accidents and no repaint. You can see the back boot, quite neat and clean, no accidents here as well. All the company lining is all sealant is all intact here, and even on the right side you can see it's all quite genuine there too, no accidents. And the spare tire is also good, about 50% life left, no accidents at the boot floor, no rusting, nothing. Toolkit, everything is all intact. Back on the left side of the body line, The left side
quarter panel. The genuine too.
No repaint, no accidents. The left side back door.
Genuine.
No accidents and no repaint. You can see the doors. Company ceiling is all intact here as well. No accidents too on the C panel. The left side front door.
Genuine too.
No accidents and no replacements and no repaint. All doors are all genuine. The top of the car is also genuine. No accidents, no replacements. It's all quite genuine there. Company seal condition intact. And the left side fenders is also genuine. Sorry, one round of paint, I think slight one round of paint done on the left side fenders. And bonnet also, slightly one round of paint done on the bonnet as well. So as you can see, the entire car is just genuine, 100%. No accidents, nothing. Only two panels have been painted on the car. Just touch up paint done. Just to avoid scratches and dents only. The entire car, however, is just genuine. No accident, nothing. Quite beautiful in condition and the body line. Let's have a look at the mechanical condition under the hood. You can see under the hood, the entire engine compartment area. Let's start from the right side apron and the lower cross member. As you can see, company ceiling is all intact. No accidents, nothing. And even on the apron, the right side, you can see is all sealed in condition. With all Indian chassis number, everything is all visible right there. The left side of the aprons as well, it's all genuine. No accident, nothing. Battery is also in fairly in good condition. It's an Ameron battery, have 1 year warranty left on the battery as well. Coming back on the engine part, it's a 1.2 liter petrol engine. Engine is in sealed condition. No accidents, no repair, nothing. All entirely everything is sealed in the engine. The 1.2 liter MPI petrol engine gives a great mileage of about 13 to 14 in city and about 15 to 16 in highways, depending on driver and the driving condition. The car had driven just 37,000 kilometers only so far till date. So, like I said, folks, a 2011 model Volkswagen Polo petrol 1.2 liter second owner Trendline variant, driven just 37,000 kilometers on record. Borderline excellent in genuine and original in condition. The only expense on the car is just about insurance has to be made, which will cost you about another 5,000 rupees only. And if you want added power share, power windows at the back side can be added for just 7,500 only. And the car is priced just 3,35,000. Apart from that, you also get off 1 year warranty free exclusively from Cars Life too. So you also get a loan for about 2 years to 3 years. Loan can be arranged on this car. Up to about 70 to 80% loan can be done, depending on your documents from various banks, can be done as well in just 3 to 4 working days. So what are you waiting for? Take your phones, do give me a call. Come down to my showroom, Cars Life, and come and be a part of happy customer club of Cars Life. Thank you watching Cars Life.